there has been a huge change, but we do at the same time know it isn't, it's never enough. That's not enough. There's never enough change because, like I said, while the statistics do seem large, I always look at statistics a bit skeptically because that never is actually inclusive of genuinely every individual who exists down out there on the top. So it's a broad perspective. And statistics are good to encourage the work on the ground. It's good to keep the momentum going, but it's not necessarily reflective of the actuals. And I think once you recognize that reality, I believe that knowledge also should be enough to further accelerate or propel the effort to, you know, aspire people to aspire to be a lot more out there and working even harder to try and reach niches that could not be reached before.
There's along with the fact that you're not physically, of course, going through a lot, the disease obviously everybody knows what happens. But I think even mentally you kind of become in a space that you kind of lose hope. You know, you feel that the world. Do you think that also plays a major factor? Because when you know some, they feel that the world has ended for them, and the will to fight kind of goes away. Have you seen how to deal with it? That is really important as well. Coming forward and, you know, working towards it, and how
you
can help that.
I think if I may say that one of the things is to deal with the initial, which is self-stigma. I think you overcome it, and now if you ask about change, the more people are coming out and talking about their status and the support from their families and friends, I think has made a huge difference. We still have a long, long way to go, because stigma is not something, you know, when you talk about stigma and discrimination, it is a mindset which takes time to. But I think as we see more and more people coming out openly about their status, living with HIV, and are actually our champions. So we are only working with them, but they are really the champions. So they are the voice, and they are able to support people. So there are support groups. So we definitely see that change.
It's wonderful that they have that. That's why so much importance is laid on the workings of the counseling units. And that they are key. They are key to a lot of the work that can be done in rehabilitation of spirit. I think once you have that in place, then you can actually give direction to the way forward. But that's why your question is very relevant, and that's where ma'am was talking about the Shakti units that exist as standalones and affiliates with maternity homes as well as the hospitals, and they are very important steps. This entire
the treatment available, more and more people will come out with their status because you can live healthy life. If you're on regular treatment, good nutrition, family support, people are living healthy life.
Okay, Aishwarya, was there any inspiration behind taking this initiative for spreading awareness regarding AIDS? Any story, any incident or
I think what's important is just what's really happening all over the world. The United Nations have been recently over a while, and for us to come on board together, there are lots of causes that we have to but I was glad that at the time that I did join hands with the UN, it was with UNAIDS and on a platform such as this, because I do believe that I just wanted to help reach out to a lot of women and across the world, but largely even in our country, because communication is key, and the more we encourage our social structure to allow people to communicate more openly, the more we'll be able to bring about effective change. So it's just a simple recognition of where society is at. It's important.
इकडे जा ना
wherever I go to be able to then to leave the community.
Thank you.
subject or not, that's a creative individual's choice. But the fact is that, you know, all kinds of
so
all arms
is?
Of media can be used and must be used for increasing But having said that, it's their groundwork and bringing it down to that. That's the real work being done. And you taking the time out, draw attention to that and report that is where people then will find the strength and the courage to find the knowledge to know what's going on and what they can
भागे हैं थोड़े
ये
भागे आ रहे अरे तिला उठू तो क्या रे शूट करते सुशांत ये ना मागे आलो कर बोले रे सुशांत
सदप 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 नाम है सदप सदप नाम है सदप शादाब नाम है सदप
शादाब में मेरा असिस्टेंट है ना उधर
अच्छा उसको या